dressed up, not for Halloween, but we're getting together to celebrate that this is a hallowed day. We're going to start off with some kicking and grinning. That's the last tape we're listening to, some of my music with my band, but we're going to do some more right now. Go ahead and start up rolling and rolling the computer. Let's see what happens. Here we go. So aimless my life filled with sin, I would have let my dear Savior in. And Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Oh, I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Taken over.
And there's, it seems, we were talking this morning, reading the newspaper, the USA Today paper, and it seems like more and more Satan wants a revival. He's mad at God. And all these big witchcraft books are becoming number one. And they're having all kinds of big parties tonight, and Satanist groups. But you know what? It was supposed to be a hallowed day, not a day of horror, you know? And we're going to make it a hallowed festival tonight, under the Lord. And the way to do that is to wipe the trash from our minds. Can you see? It goes like this. Like this, we gotta wipe the trash from our minds. Too much junk is clogging up the lines. Well, the lines to the Lord to keep me free, bring peace and joy to you and me. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, you gotta be free. The Lord gave us earthly things to enjoy. But it seems men take it all out of balance. Well, the devil's gonna smother, the devil's gonna kill. Believe me, it wasn't God's perfect will. See man die, so don't wonder why. I'm gonna sing my song, preach the word to all men. Let them know that God still wants to be their friend. Take them through this ugly rat race. Take them home to sing Amazing Grace together now. Gotta be free. Now, how many learned this song the other morning? Sunday school. Okay, we want moms and dads to learn it too. Because it was 20 years ago, Jesus came into my life. He says, Teddy, we're gonna start cleaning you up. We're gonna start getting the junk out of your mind. See, I was the number one rock and roll disc jockey at that time. In Fresno, California, God spoke to me and said, we're going to change everything. You're not going to be rocking and rolling in the world anymore. You're going to be doing it for me. And he began to clean me up. How many want to be cleaned up, though? Look at that. They do want to be cleaned up. Good. Some of us sometimes like to keep a little bit of that garbage of the world with us, but we don't want that. If you want to be cleaned up tonight, we want you to sing along with us. Some of you kids that know the song, sing out loud. Matter of fact, if you know the song, stand up. Who knows it? Stand up. Where are you? Now, some of you know the motions, right? You know the motions.
Too much junk is clogging up the line. The line's to the Lord to keep me free, bring peace and joy to you and me. Oh Lord, I gotta be free.
Here comes the dads, help us out. Here we go, everybody.
We gotta wipe the trash from our...
I don't see some moms and dads pointing. No, maybe, well, they got their own right. Maybe they only get cleaned up. If you only get cleaned up, point.
We gotta wipe the trash from our minds. Too much junk is clogging up the line. Well, the line's to the Lord to keep me free, bring peace and joy to you and me. Oh Lord, I gotta be free. I said, oh Lord, I gotta be free. Yes, my Lord, oh Lord.
Take a deep breath, everybody.
I gotta be.
Seems every time you read this paper, we're hearing about wars and rumors of wars. And you know, you look through, one good thing is that back page. You always enjoy the weather. Yeah, there's some comics, you know, in it, and a few other things. But the USA Today, it seems it's in trouble unless people like us get together and pray and fight to keep it together, okay? Can any of you kids tell me, by a raising of hand please, what's one thing that's tearing the USA Today apart. Can anybody tell me? Let's see some. Yes, sir, back there. You, these kids always look behind. They just don't think they're probably worthy enough to be called on. They always look. Yes, you in the polka dots, yes. More. Okay. Can anybody give me another little thing that's tearing the USA today? Oh, yes, you there. Drugs. What else? Back there, man. Shh, I'm having a tough time hearing. What is, hon? What's tearing the world, America apart? To kidnap. Boy, that's another problem. See, you know, it's amazing because when I was a little girl, I mean, excuse me, a little boy, it just seems we didn't have half of those problems. We didn't have half the problems. Can anybody give me another one? Yes, you, sir. Shh, we gotta be real quiet because I can't hear.
Garbage,
the trash, right? Too much trash. What kind of trash? Can you kids tell me what kind of trash is tearing up America? What kind of trash? Mickey Mouse or is it Bart Simpson, huh? Which one? No, which one? I know a lot of people really think that Bart is, you know, really cool, but is Bart that cool? Huh? Is Bart that cool? One more here. Yes, yes, Robin Hood. Bart, oh, he's got Bart's shirt on. Who did you say? Oh, that can help us keep America together. Jesus. Oh, oops. Who? Only Jesus can put the USA today back together. Again. And you know what else, you guys? You know what else? What's really neat is this. There's only one thing that we want in America. We want peace, right? Peace! But who's going to give us peace? The Prince of Peace. Let's say his name together.
Jesus!
One more time.
Jesus!
Once more.
Jesus!
And even as we said his name, he's hearing us tonight. You know that? He's hearing us tonight. I challenge some of you kids right now that go to this church, have been to every Sunday school class I've been at, and every meeting to put your hand down. I'm challenging you to love that little person that might be here tonight for the first time and only time. Let's try it on this one scribble, okay? Now let me ask again. Those of you that are here for the first time tonight, you're our guest. We're glad you're here. Would you please raise your hand so I can see where you're at? Jill, the hands disappeared. There she is. Bring her down, please. Come on. Here she comes. Give her a good welcome. She's having trouble remembering. Homeschooling, right? No. Oh, okay. Come on, Amanda. Come over here. Now, Amanda, this is how it works. I'm going to hand you this pen. When the crowd counts to three, when you hear three, you just go to scribbling, okay? And I want you to scribble all over. Don't just sit there. Go all over. Let's count. One, two, three. Go, Amanda. Oh, Amanda, back down. Please, Amanda. Oh, that's it, Amanda. That's it. Thank you. Give Amanda a great hand. Thank you, Amanda. Back down. Okay. Now, what we're going to do, let's take a good look at that scribble. This is kind of crazy looking. Amanda. You see that guy there?
I saw that when he bought that.
He's in an airplane here. And he's got his little, it's kind of a fancy looking, well, yeah, maybe it could be a car, but we just haven't got enough room here. But I saw his face down there. Now, what is that right there? We could be driving. He could possibly be flying, okay?
No, it looks like he's...
But I see somebody else. Hey, wait a minute. I see somebody else with him. You see what I see there?
Amanda.
Amanda.
Okay, well, that's another man, but maybe it's a man of death, you know. Okay, we'll just put two of men there. That's two of them. That's the maddest angel, okay? There you go. Hey, give a man a good hand. Sir, well, you know what the next best thing to do is? Go home and smell when you get together with your friends. Play Let's Make a Scribble. How hard is it? One can scribble and you can go ahead and put in the lines. And another important thing is, guess who works just like this? Jesus does. How many know that he takes scribbled up lives every day? And he puts them together and makes a pretty picture out of a mess. He did it for me. He's done it for my wife. He's done it for many others here. And he'll do it for you tonight, too. Okay, sir, your name again was? And here, Herb. What's that? The Ark. Okay. Yeah, no, I called him Dad once before. He's very creative here. Yes, you in the diaper, I mean, pajamas. Yes. A man running down a mountain, yeah. And how do we spell that guy's name, Ethan? How do we E-T-H-A-M. So Ethan, okay. Haven't you kids been watching Dusty? Haven't you? Sue, my wife was watching. When Dusty... No, just what I figured. When Dusty gets that... When Dusty gets that funny look... Oh, please, hang on. Excuse us, we've just got to stop. We travel a lot and we've just got to take care of business. When it's... Even on the road, we've got to take care of business. So, Dusty... See, when you live with these birds long enough, kids, you just know when, Dusty, thank you. Dusty just had to lay an egg tonight. So if you'll just hold on for just a second, please, ladies and gentlemen, we need to take care of some business. There we go. Come on up here. Family business. And what we had to do, because we were afraid these eggs are going to break when we're on the road, what I like to do, just hold that egg for me. Let me just go ahead and show them that incubator. Let's go ahead and show them the incubator there. Okay, there's the incubator. And, oh, easy! Oh! Let's get that egg in. Get that egg in there before... There we go. Now, let's go ahead and... I know we're kind of old-fashioned, but we love to do things the old way. I got my Vic here tonight, and... something's going on. Oh my, Sue, you won't believe it. Look at this guy. Ronnie, can you say hi? Come on, say hi, kids. Say hi, Ronnie. Oh, Ronnie. Ronnie's always been the kind of independent one in the family, and Ronnie, we're going to just take you right over here for now. Okay, Ronnie. Well, we traveled for many, many years. Matter of fact, we're planning to come back through town the 4th of July. And when we come back through, we're going to come with the whole band. For many, many years, 18 years, kids, I've had a band that travels and plays music with me until the Lord brought Sue into my life a couple years ago and began changing our ministry towards kids and families. But I did a bunch of music for many, many years with a group. And I've got a little song I wrote and recorded, and I want to teach it to you. And you know what it's about? It's about daydreaming. How many daydreamers do we have here? Oh my, look at all. Oh. And you know what? There's good daydreaming and bad daydreaming. Do we want Satan to get a hold of our thoughts? Do we? We want the Lord's thoughts. And that's called hope. The other kind is called fantasy. Yeah, because I was caught up in fantasy for a long time. And it goes like this. Listen. Fantasy land. Let me tell you about fantasy land. Dreaming of tomorrow, you've been robbed of today. Or is it just the good old times? Is that where you long to stay? Fantasy land. Break away from fantasy land. This is the day that the Lord has made. We've got to live right now. I know of some people who vacation all the time. Yeah, they never really go. It's just a game in their minds. They don't know how to cope with the things of today. So they block it all out, and they go their own way. Dreaming of yesterday and what we had done. You know, the more you think about it, it was really lots of fun. And what about tomorrow? It's yet to take place. Will it be fun or fear that you will face in fantasy land? It's all in your mind, fantasy land. It's oh so sublime. Dreaming of tomorrow, you better off of today. Or is it just the good old times? Is that where you long to stay? Fantasy land. Break away from fantasy land. This is the day that the Lord has made. We've got to live right now. You ready to live a little? Okay, it goes like this. La 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 la. I didn't see too many grandpas and grandmas singing along in that part. And how many of you know that we must become as a little child to enter the kingdom of God? Do you know that? Some of our guests tonight don't know that. But really, you need to kick back and really live. So could everybody please join me? Make sure your neighbor's loud and alone, okay? Would you guys do that for me? Kids, parents, here we go together. Einstein life. To be a victim of this land called make-believe. My current situation, I just could not receive. So I built me a dream world with lovers, fame, and all. But little did I know that soon it would fall. And in would march Jesus to redeem me at last. He wiped out my creation. He put a stop to the past. He told me, son, just trust me, and I'll set you free. Because the only true happiness is October 31st, right here tonight. Not tomorrow, not yesterday, but right here in reality. Here we go, say hello to you. Fantasy land, so good to get away. Fantasy land, is there really a price to pay? Dreaming of tomorrow, you better off of today. Or is it just the good old times? Is that where you long to stay? Fantasy land, break away from fantasy land. This is the day that the Lord has made. We've got to live, let me tell you, we've got to live, I really mean it, we've got to live right now. La la la. And we all lived happily ever after. Yeah, all right. And, yeah. First of all, what I want to... Oh, Papa, hi there! Let me ask you something, girls. Do you have any idea what this could possibly be? She knew. This, ladies and gentlemen, is an antique. But how many boys and girls here used to drink Coca-Cola out of something like this? 10 cents a piece. Yes. Yes, that's what I figured. Right there. Huh? Yeah, 5 cents. Five. How about 3 cents a piece? 3 cents? No. 5 cents. Okay. Well, I happen to acquire one, and I like to carry it along, because we got a little something we're going to do here. Now, I need one of you. Dear, would you please come right over here? Stand right in this little compartment. Now, I don't want you to move at all. I want you to go ahead and hold that on your head Just put your hands up there. Go ahead. Don't let it go. Don't let it go. Okay? Now, in the meantime, what's your name? Patty, would you take that black marker right there, Patty, and just try to put your name on that piece of paper, okay? And what's your name again? Kelly? Kelly? Hi, Kelly. Where are you from? What school are you from? Where's that? Okay, put that between both hands, real tight. Hold that. Okay, now, I'm going to take another one here. And, okay, Patty? Patty. There it is. Patty, come on. Patty, do you go to the same school she does, or do you don't even know each other? Oh, you guys go same school. Was that over there this morning? No. No, not yesterday morning. Okay. Now, what you want to do is put that in just like that. Put it in both hands. Put it in both hands. Both sides. Now I need, I needed one. I found her. There she is, Sue, right there. Honey, you, the little queen. Oh man, can we use that little stick in your mouth? Come on, here she comes, give her a good hand, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, sweetie, you know you brought this for a reason tonight. What's your name? Crystal, you were just what we were looking for. Crystal, I want you to take your little wand, and I want you to sprinkle a little love dust right over that one, just like it. Go ahead, touch it, Crystal. There you go. Now, Crystal, touch that one right there. Thank you, Crystal. That's it. Crystal, go ahead and sit back down. Give Crystal a good hand. Now, Patty, please open up your envelope. And let's make sure that your name is written inside, okay? Come on, Patty. Here you go. Patty, what does it say? What does it say? Oh, yeah. But how could that? Has she, have you guys been watching her? Has she been doing what she's supposed to be doing? Please, would you open that up and get the little black silk out? I mean, Lord, what do you have inside that wand of yours, Crystal? Where's the black? What is that? What? It's in the bottle! Have you been monkeying around over here? Let's take that. Let's take a look. How could this be? Oh my. Let's take a look at this one. It's in a bottle. Some of you guys got a work to get it out of the bottle. There's the black silk. Ladies and gentlemen, let's take a look. Now what's missing? There's Patty's thing, right? Patty's little signature's missing? I can't believe this. Patty, would you please open that up? Patty? It looks the same color. Jeff, just stand right there. The preacher missed out tonight. Maybe he was fortunate. I just want you to, okay, just stand there just like that. Don't move. Don't move now. I like that hair up there on top, don't you guys? Good-looking jaw. Put some ears on this guy. Come on, smile now. Smile nice. There he goes. He's smiling nice. Oh, so Jeff is here. Jeff, what do you like the action? And I thought I'd try it out tonight on you. Is some of you ready for some popcorn? Are you? Okay. Oops, I hope so. Because, but here's the only thing you gotta do. You gotta wave this silly little black handkerchief underneath. Like this. Come on. Let's count to three. Come on, Casey. You on the count? Come on. 1, 2, 3. Wait a minute. Let's see what's. Wait a minute. What's he doing in there? What is this back here? What is this? We're gonna have a snack. Get back out here. Come on. The boys and girls want to see you. Kids, can you say hi, Rocky?
Hi, Rocky.
Yeah, he's saying hi. Nothing flowing over tonight. Rocky, come on, get out of here. Rocky, relax. Rocky, can you show the kids that you... You know how to pray. Come on, Rocky, say your prayers, would you? He's saying his prayers, but he's shaking, saying, okay. Now, do you guys want to see Rocky do a little something, do you? Rocky, they want to see you. Come on, you can do it. Rocky, at the count of three, I want you to do your little jump in the air, okay? Okay? Okay, are we ready? Come on, let's count to three. 1, 2, 3. Rocky! Good job. Let's try that again. We found Rocky driving down from Crescent City yesterday, and along the side of the road, we decided to love on him and get him back to him. A little Greek, a little mixed up here. Here we go. Count to three again. Let's see if he can do a double flip. Rocky.
1, 2, 3.
Rocky. Oh. My. Rocky. Here's the real one. We'll take a look. What do you think? Okay. Hey, wait a minute. Rocky, wait a minute. That's right, I almost forgot about mode. Rocky, you've been having trouble. Shh, Rocky. Whirly was ashamed. Get back over here, come on. Rocky, the last time we worked with Whirly, you almost bit his head off. And I want you to apologize to Whirly. Whirly, come here. Do you want? Whirly? Get over there. Do you want him to make up? They shouldn't be mad at each other, should they?
No.
Okay, come on. Oh, look, isn't that nice? Whirly! Who's Whirly? Oh, my goodness. Okay, Rocky, one last thing I want you to do. Here, hang on a second. Shh. I want everybody to be very quiet because Rocky has worked untold hours on this next feat. Shh. Complete silence in the room. Rocky. Here we go. Shh. Rocky, put your nose. Come on, nose. Okay, there we go. Now, the ball. Rocky, just relax. Just don't get nervous. Put the ball on his nose. Just like that. Ladies and gentlemen, we have worked untold hours to get Rocky to balance. A little music there. No. Rocky. Do you think Rocky, isn't Rocky doing a great job? Don't you think Rocky! What are you? He's got Velcro on his nose. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry. Give Rocky a good hand, everybody. Would you please, Rocky? Oh, thank you. He's a little sweet. Oh, come on, Rocky. Everybody skate backwards now. Cartoon where it's cut in half, in the upper half, the guy's going to heaven, and he's entering into heaven, and St. Peter sees him and says, come right on in, here's your heart. And the bottom half of the guy's going into you know where. And the devil's telling you, saying, come on in, here's your accordion. You know? I didn't think that was too funny. I like it. Hey, does anybody know that an accordion is a 1952 Casio synthesizer? Did you know that? That's what it is. Yeah. Well, like I said, when I was a little girl, I mean boy, my dad forced me. I mean, we had a wonderful time with the accordion, and then I gave it up for many years because the Beatles got popular. But I started thinking, you know how it is, you live long enough, kids, stuff you hate now you're going to love later, believe me. Because I started thinking one day, you know, we've had the hymns forever, we've had Southern gospel music, we've got Amy Grant, we've got Petra and Stryper, why can't we have a little polka praise? Now it goes like this, here we go. Just a little, what the soup was. Okay, here we go. Hit it. I'm flying, but I fear. Okay, we got it. One more time. There you go. Just give me a little time here with him. There he goes. He's getting there. There we go. Clap your hands. It's love in my skin. You're going to get a chance to help us out here. We got to count some money tonight, kids. Come on, because this is Let's Make a Deal. Come on, you ready? Let's count. 1, 2, April. 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, now April, we've got $6. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to, I don't want anybody squealing. April, I'll give you $1. Now April, if you went to school, if you can tell me how much money's left in my hand, April, you get to keep the dollar. $5. Great. Let's count. Come on, kids. Come on, Peter Pan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Oh, April, wait. Oh, don't give me that, April. Here, April, take this dollar. Go ahead. Take that dollar, April. Yeah. Let's see. April, we had $6, and I gave you dollars. Shh, don't say anything. April, how much money do you think there is left? How much?
Six.
Wait a minute. How much money do you think there's left?
Five.
Six. Oh, wait, she's getting confused now. She's getting confused. April, please, make up your mind. How much?
There's
$6. Okay. Let's count. Come on. Oh, come on. Let's go. Come on, just be quiet. Let's go. Come on, April. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. April, hey, 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 hey. April, please. April. Now, April, I'm going to give you one last chance. You think I'd be a crook up here tonight, April? Please. April. April, I'm going to give you one last dollar here. April, there, take a dollar. Take a dollar. Okay. Now, April, for the grand prize of $1, how much is left in my hand?
Nine.
Nine. 1, 2, come on. 3, 4, 5, 6.
There's 7.
Hey, wait. April, come on. April, hold on, you're getting one last check. April, lock it off now, come on. What do you mean? What do you mean? Well, I better not show it to her because she's getting one last chance, gang. One, should we give her one last chance?
Yes.
April, there's one more. April, just how much do you think's left? We counted out 6, right? Did we count out 6? Oh, we counted out 7. We counted out 7 and I gave you 1. April, come on, take one last shot at it. How many of you think's in here, April?
7.
Here we go, gang. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
6.
Oh,
I can't beat it.
April.
No, I
can't
beat it.
April.
No, it
can't be 6.
No, let me count it.
Wait a minute, April. April, do you want it? Take it. Should we count one more time, April? One more time. Does this, hang on, does that look like fake money? April, I'm sorry you didn't win. April, take a dollar. Go to have some fun. April, thank you. Thank you, April. Thank you. Put your hand just like that. Go ahead. Go ahead. Lay it out. You have to put George's head on top. His will work. Okay. Now, take your finger and rub in your hand. We gotta get a little static electricity. Now don't take your finger off of your hand. Rub it right over to George's. You're gonna break. Oh, try it again. You lifted your finger. Rub and then rub straight onto George's head. Go ahead. Rub on George's head now. Come on. Now rub. Rub on the backside a little bit. Flip it over and rub on the backside. Get the electricity going, okay? Okay, now go ahead and put your hand right over the dollar. Put your hand right over the. Now lift your hand up. You should have electricity in there, and if you got electricity, it should suddenly do amazing things. It didn't do it? No. Hey, this works with any dollar that's made out of that kind of... Let me show you something else. Take your dollar. Shh, kids, this is a good one. Anybody can learn to do this. Take the dollar, fold the top portion just like that. If you have a dollar in the audience, give it a try. Go ahead. Okay? Fold the dollar. Come on, you can try right along with us tonight. This took me years to learn to do, but we're gonna try to, okay, now take the bottom portion and fold it up just like that. There we go. What we're making, ladies and gentlemen, is what I call the aerodynamic dollar. This doesn't happen overnight, but if you take time, good. We got them on there trying it. Somebody else in the back. Now, your first name again? John, okay, John. John, what we have built are 2 wings on to the dollar. Now, John, with the help of a little electricity, put the dollar back in your hand. Watch what happens. Rub, just get a little electricity, just a little bit. Now, flip the dollar over, John, and build 2 more walls with your hands. See that? Just like that. Come on. Put the dollar between both hands. There you go. Now, John, bring the dollar up. You in the audience, bring the dollar up over the top of your head. You ready? Ready, John? Up a little higher, John. You're going to get the float like that. Okay, now, John, let's go ahead. We're going to blow. Let's blow on it. Everybody in the audience, you ready? Let's blow. Did it work? Did it work for... Did anybody get it to work out there? Oh, you just don't have the touch. You just don't have the... Oh, she's still trying. She's still trying. Yes. Should we try one more time?
Yeah.
Come on. I'll give you a second chance. I want to give you a second chance, sir, to win that dollar. Now, if you can do it, you get to win that dollar. Here we go. Rub on it. Come on, kids. Here we go. Let's try it again. Rub, get the electricity going. Don't. If you break contact with a dolly, you're not going to be able to do it. Okay, you ready? Ready? Okay, put it up there. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's go. How you doing? Ooh. Hey, give him a good hand for helping us out, ladies and gentlemen. Christina's $1 bill. Now, Christina. Oh, Christy, okay. Now, Christy, what we're going to do is this. We're going to go ahead and take your dollar and just work with it. All you do is just rub it. Just weensy, a little bit, just like that. There. Oh, I think something's happening, Christy. Something's happening. I think we've got $5 here. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, excuse me. Something definitely is going wrong. Christy, are you thrilled about this? Are you thrilled? Why aren't you thrilled? Well, what were you expecting? I said, who would like their dollar turned into $5? Did I not say that, moms and dads? Am I being honest? I said, who'd like their dollar turned into $5? Didn't I? Okay, you made a deal. And she has just won, ladies and gentlemen, $5 absolutely for, well, there's Rudolph and Donner and Blitzen, and you're not happy with that. You know what? What should I do? I made her a deal. Hey, wait, I made her a deal, didn't I? Hang on, just a second. I'm going to make her a deal. But before I do, let me tell you kids something. Do you know that this happens every...